Park. We had Lucky Vance Tattoo Parlor over here on Mission Street in San Francisco. I had got this previous wing like 4 years ago. Now I'm getting the other one done. It's actually halfway through the process. So this original feather was pretty much for, so I always feel like I had an older brother. I'm like the oldest of like 7 or 8 kids. My mom had me at 17, and I had learned later in life that I had a previous brother that was actually miscarriage. So I always felt like I was supposed to have a big brother. I'm not supposed to be the big brother. But unfortunately, I am the big brother, and that was what that was for. This one, all my uncles and my dad, they all like had it all the way up.
Oh, really?
I've been tattooing in San Francisco professionally since 1995. I went to McAteer School of Arts, and then from there I was tattooing when I was 16, homemade stuff. And I don't really even consider tattooing because, you know, I was just learning. And then from there I apprenticed in a shop called Jerry's Tattoo, which is, at that point in the 90s, was the only tattoo shop in the Mission. Those days was a lot different. Customers were different. There was never a day that we didn't do old English praying hands, roses. You know, now tattoos has changed. People are more, you know, informed on what tattoo they want, things that are, you know, different. From 20th Street, with all the gentrification, we kind of got pushed out and we ended up on 24th of the trip. And then I was partners with Jerry's up there. And from that point, I think about 4 years after, I split my partnership up with him and I moved here in 08. From 08, I mean, we've been here past 11 years. Tattooing my son. My son learned how to, he grew up in a tattoo shop. He learned how to tattoo at a very young age. He's very ahead of his time. He taught me a few things with new tattoos. The only thing that I don't like about this industry now with these new artists that they call themselves, I'm not a tattoo artist. I'm a tattooer. I came up with a time where you come in, I don't care what it is, you better know how to draw it right there. Because we didn't have Google, we didn't have computers, we didn't have anything. All we had was a piece of paper, you tell us what you want, we draw it on the spot. Nowadays, you know, with technology, you've seen our iPads, you take a picture, we redraw it. So we have something to kind of go from, you know, to kind of start our, you know, tattoo with.